The Highway Patrol is working to find out what caused a rollover accident just south of Sand Springs overnight. The call went out around 2:30 this morning of a vehicle rolled over on Highway 51. When emergency crews arrived, no one was inside the truck. They rolled it back upright to see if anyone was underneath, but it was all clear. After looking through the registration papers inside, they determined the owner lives nearby. Investigators intend to talk to him to find out exactly what happened.